Hey there, Canonites. Welcome back to Halo Canon. Again, we're playing solo campaign, legendary, for Halo 5. Some of you wanted gameplay commentary last time around, so I am going to do that. Here's some we're going to do some commentary while we play. And of course, for anyone who doesn't want it, there will be a separate video with no commentary. Look at that. Halsey and Palmer getting along. Or not fighting. Where's the domain?
Cortana's alive?
Yep.
Whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
I still wonder what those glowing things in the back are.
He lets the chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Unless this is dead space.
He's declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally.
Oh, Roland.
Hey! Is anyone going to answer me?
Are you going to answer a question?
Yes. Sir.
Are you going to ask a question?
So is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end?
Well, if you really want to know.
Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Yep. That's pretty much it. No, I'm just kidding, actually. Now to answer that all-important question, how exactly does Locke plan to stop Blue Team, or more specifically, the Chief?
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know. Every target is just another target, Buck. Yeah. For you, maybe. I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot. None of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
Absolutely.
No.
Armor lock.
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
You gotta wonder if that's related at all to Hunt the Signal, since the whole point of that, canonically, or fictionally, I suppose. This line.
When they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
No, don't worry. The chief's already been declared dead. No, I'm kidding.
You're not the only one here because of him.
How are either of you there because of him? Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, I would bet that canonically, not only is that thing related, that armor restraint, what was it? Hunt the Signal, right? Because the whole, like, fictional setting with Hunt the Signal, or the fictional context for Hunt the Signal, was your group of AI trying to figure out how to lock up or find weaknesses in Spartan 2 Mjolnir armor. So, you could say that thing might very well be a direct connection to Hunt the Signal. Be interesting to find out. That is so beautiful. No, they glassed it in 51.
Chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking a long way down?
Because it's polite.
Why do you all have your weapons at the ready?
Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
This is one thing I absolutely love about Halo 5. They, you know, like Tanaka's, oh my. Tanaka's background is having coming from, you know, a glass colony. Comes into play here. She has knowledge that is relevant to the mission. Oh god.
Identify yourself.
Hey, Sloane.
Jameson Locke, UNSC. To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloane, and you, Peter. Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Oh my. You know, it doesn't make me wonder. We are here. No thanks. No joke there. But it does make me wonder. They say it was glassed in 48, but according to the Halo 2 Anniversary Terminal, it was glassed in 51. Unless the Covenant just returned there in 51. Is he now?
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open. open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it!
Yeah, Kyle! Oh my. Oh god, they're just, like, standing there. Kill us!
Base is on lockdown. No way out.
Yeah, let's get that.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
Oh, I love the banter.
Elevator control. Get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor. Security tower doors jammed.
Automated turrets? Those could be useful.
Yes, they could.
Take that soldier down.
Solid copy. Copy that, Mark.
I noticed that he had... Oh, no, that was just a random weapon. Ooh, there's some intel near here, but we'll look at that later. Do you hear that? Humanity is a disease! Guess you guys don't need my help. I can't remember. I can never remember where those damn...
Take a clear shot to a generator from up here. Take the shot. It'll drop power to the gate.
Nope. Ah, I picked... So that's where the generator is. Okay. Nope, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. On the bright side, I know where to go next time. Come on, Vale. Come on. 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 You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're totally gonna die. Knew it. Shut up, PA system. I can't hear myself dying. Oh god, you're all over here.
Case is on lockdown. No way out.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
Elevator control. Get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor. Security tower doors jammed.
And now I know where to go. Oh god. There we go.
Turrets are online.
All right.
Spartans. You activated the turrets.
We're here to help, Governor.
Oh god, that's some glitching. And now to back off, because otherwise I'm gonna die. Okay, so that was just... There we go. God. It's nice to see the turrets actually useful again.
Take that soldier down.
Gotcha.
Target the soldier.
Roger that.
Gotcha.
Got one.
Take that soldier down.
Copy that. Roger.
Ah!
Thanks, Spartan.
Ah! I'm probably gonna die. Come on, come on, come on. Haha! There we go. That's a good kill. Okay. Oh, goody. The good old knights. I gotta admit, actually, the knights, I really do like the knights in this one. They're mini bosses now, as really they always should have been. Holy God! Oh, God. That's a marshal. That is a knight marshal. Fuck. I have not been looking forward to it. The warden alone is just a nightmare on legendary. Oh, God. You stop that. Stop it! I'm trying to kill your leader. There we go. Haha, take that. And I will take that. Oh, I think you guys are going to love the incinerator cannon when you see what it can do in this, in here. Anyway, there was intel over here.
We just helped, Governor. Your people did a lot.
Oh, listen to Locke butter him up. Okay, anyway. I don't know if I got this one. I probably did. Yep. A little bit of history on Meridian. There's a few others strewn throughout this level and later levels, I believe. Okay.
Go mobile. Take that mongoose.
Mongoose, my pleasure.
This road will lead straight to Meridian Station.
Excuse me. Come on, you two, get up there.
Ready when you are.
There we go. Oh God. Too close, too close!
Only so much I can do from here.
Damn, that is what I call a tumbler. Got some incoming. There goes more armor. God, I just love the way things work. I just love the way everything works. Oh God, I'm probably gonna explode very soon. Probably. Yeah. You would say that right then and there. Okay, I gotta get out of here before he fires that turret at me. Speaking of the devil. Oh God, what the hell? I am apparently blind. Come on, kill him. There we go. Let's see if there's a replacement vehicle around here. Yes! Yep.
Across the bridge, closer to town. There's others that could use your help.
There we go. Alright.
Opening up.
I'm just reminded, like, I Red versus Blue season 13. How do you know that means yes? What if it means well, stay away? Aliens on board. Stop firing. Okay. Whatever. Okay, I was trying to target the thing, but... little mini war. This is what I speculated would be a Warthog run. I was wrong. Okay. Exactly, I was just gonna say. Now, here's my question. What garage? I have not been able to find this tank. Granted, I haven't looked very hard, but... Okay. Is this the service garage? Tanaka's dead. I saw. Oh.
My armor's stalled. Need assistance.
Yeah, we're dead. But yeah, I don't know where. I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to go. Okay, but I don't I am probably gonna die.
You're close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and the town.
Of course, Governor.
Yep.
A quick turnaround from get off my planet to hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
Okay, seriously, where is the service garage? That's what I've been trying to figure out for a while. I usually just drive through this section as you... Okay, but where is it? Or if this is it, how do I get in? Oh, I'm hearing intel. I think that's how I get in.
That knight's got a scatter shot. Watch the spread on that.
There we go. And hey, there's intel in here.
Why did they have a scorpion? This is UNSC gear.
Corporate security. Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual. Surprising to see something this heavy, though.
Anyway, let's get use of the tank. There we go. Nice. Stop being able to target me. There we go. There we go. I just love how it spews out. Oh God, Tanaka, why are you riding a flaming god? Oh God, silly Tanaka. Oh God. So that was just there for him to knock over, apparently. You don't say. This thing just feels amazing.
Spartans, you're close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Of course, Governor.
No.
Wow. A quick turnaround from get off my planet to hey, can you help?
Oh, Buck. Yeah, it's quite enjoyable. Alright, let's get out of here. There we go. That's what I'd like to see. Looked like he was retreating. Oh, here we go. There we go. And there that goes. Haha. People are dying. My tank is on fire. Really? Really, dude? How dare you come here and try to help? And not have your help be as sufficient as I want it to be. Grrr.
They don't stand a chance against our scorpion.
There we go. Oh, is that a Gauss Hog? Did they get a Gauss Hog? Okay, so there's a Gauss turret somewhere. That's what I'm seeing. There we go. I killed something! Ah. Okay, let's try and get out of here a bit. You're taking fire! Ah! The human has been killed. How about you get out of my way? Okay, that's it. You're both dying. That's it! Killing you all! As they didn't know a sinking ship or something. Either that or she's going to try and help them. Which is noble. God. Ugh. I am so dead. Stop teleporting, you bastard! Come and die like a real Promethean. Oh god. What was that? Yep. Whew. Okay. We'll get this eventually. But you not die. Well, get on or don't, Buck, but either... Nope. That's your fault, Buck. That's on you.
New target. You got it.
Okay, there we go. It's making some better progress. What was that? Ooh, there we go. Must have gotten some of that armor knocked off. Look at that, you can actually kill them when they're teleporting. Nice. Come on. Ah. Okay, this is bad. This is very bad. And I just apparently deflected a grenade, and I'm dead. Definitely made some better progress that time. I shall not abandon this weapon of beauty.
On my mark.
Okay.
Taking fire in the gunner
seat. He just tossed a grenade at his own feet. Okay, come on. A nice. I guess, I don't know, maybe I hit a checkpoint after that? Don't worry, they're not forerunners, they're just machines. Okay. Now for the knights. There we go, one. See, this is the nice thing, I mean, the knights are tough, but they're not the ridiculous levels of tough that we saw in Halo 4. Oh my god. No. Yeah. Oh my god. Look at that thing. Let's finish it. No. Alright. Well, that's as much as I can show you for... Well, not as much as I can show you, but that concludes... the third level. So, yeah, that's pretty much where that part ends. Next up would obviously be the level Swords of Sun-Helios, where we actually go to Sun-Helios to meet up with the Arbiter to get to Sinaia and yada, yada, yada. You know the story. If you've watched the, any of the coverage, like the early, early coverage, we knew that from a while ago that, you know, they go to the Arbiter to get to Sinaia to, you know, do whatever you're going to do in Sinaion. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed that with the commentary. Like I said, if you don't want commentary, I said this at the beginning, but if you listen through, I suppose you did want commentary. But I'll leave it in the description box too. There is a separate video, just gameplay, no me talking to annoy the hell out of you or get boring when I don't talk. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this. Next up will be Swords of Sun-Helios on Legendary. Until then, this has been Halo Canon.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up, subscribing, and sharing it around. You are the reason I get to keep doing this, so thank you, profusely thank you. If you want to dive deeper into Halo's lore, head over to the Halo Archive. It's a lore-based community that welcomes everyone from experts to rookies. No matter what your working knowledge, you'll be sure to find a friend and a good time.